Rottweilers originate in and around the town of Rottweil in southwestern Germany. The breed was first developed in the 19th century. It is possible that the Rottweiler descended from Roman drover dogs, which had a similar function in the days of the Roman Empire. With a bite force of about 328 psi, they have one of the strongest bites of any dog breed. Rottweilers are generally friendly, playful, and loyal to their families, despite their intimidating appearance.